pocket hole. But everybody I know is deep in the hole. A steady paying job is too hard for me to hold. I call around for work, but they putting me on hold. But in my hand, a shiny 45 is what I hold. I make a mayonnaise sandwich out of some hole. Wheat, I'm feeling weak, I can't hold. I gotta rob somebody tonight and take the whole bankroll. Some cash I gotta hold. At the bottom of my shoe, there's a little bitty hole. That's it, my mental sanity I can't hold. I'm walking to the store with this pistol that I hold. Suddenly I bump into some asshole. He's cursing me out, but this pistol that I hold took control, and in his head I put a hole. Aw man, now I'm looking around the hole. Area, the gun is still hot that I hold. I'm bugging out, I don't know how much longer I can hold. I feel myself sinking deeper in the hole. So in my victim's pants I rip a little hole and felt for the wallet and took the hole. Billfold, 40 bucks is what I hold. Suddenly I hear, freeze, police, hold. Yeah. Penitentiary, I see a hole. Bunch of blacks and Hispanics that they hold. In my cell I cry like hell, my head I hold. One day somebody asks if my shoes they can hold. I told this guy, listen, my shoes got a hole. But what's up with that shiny sharp knife that you hold? He lunged forth, the first thing that I thought of was to hold the arm with the knife so that he couldn't put a hole in me. But then I put him in a choke hold. Took the knife and in his neck I put a hole. Suddenly all the COs come to me and it's me they hold. Beat my ass and I spend 2 weeks in the hole. I'm ready to bug out, my sanity I can't hold. My needs and wants messed up my life on a hole. Damn, just wasn't satisfied with life. Is your addiction to your needs and your wants is what causes problems in your life. Make sure you got what you need. Put at a safe distance all the things that you want. It's wants that get you into trouble. This is the balance of life. The balance to life on a whole.
We're about to go to side two. This is Big Search again.
Yes, this is Chubb Rock, chilling with the lyrical superhighway KRS-One of respect and success. Peace.
Hey, yo, check this out. This is Johnny Blaze representing the sickest, crookedest mind from the Island of Shaolin. Word up. Peace to the gods and the earth. Chris, you're large, baby.
What up, what up? What the fuck is the deal, Mr. T's? You know what I'm saying? Representing my lost boy fan. KRS the deal, baby.
Yo, this is Ed Lover representing for my man KRS-One. Knowledge reigns supreme over nearly everyone. The brother gets busier than busy Marquee E-D-L-O-V plus the motherfucking E. Don't ever front on KRS-One's skills, because he gets ill than most MCs get killed, mangled, debacled, demolished, and finished. Your rhymes is bullshit. That's why we must diminish. It's KRS-One from BDP fucking up the microphone for everybody.